Well, I've just finished recording a Learn to Play Judas Priest DVD, and what that means is we go through 5 Judas Priest tracks note for note. Every detail, every lick, every riff, every solo, everything in there. So it gets quite detailed. We've gone with a combination of some of their classic hits, Breaking the Law, Living After Midnight, as well as some of the concert favorites, Beyond the Realms of Death, Victim of Changes. Those are longer songs. I think live Victim of Changes is over 8 minutes. Got quite a lot of guitar parts in there. A lot of rhythm stuff, a lot of soloing, a lot of notes. So we get into all the dirty details in this DVD. You learn everything. My favorite track on this DVD is actually one of the longer tracks, Beyond the Realms of Death. That's a track that I always loved as a kid growing up. It's got a great riff in it. Starts off with a 12-string acoustic guitar. It's got a really long solo. In fact, it has 2 long solos in there. And so I get into the solo, and it's a solo that I couldn't play growing up as a kid. So it was nice to be able to get into it now and actually be able to pull off these ideas. There's some really clever, nice playing. The main solo is played by Glenn Tipton, and the outro solo is played by KK Downing. That main solo really has some nice, nice licks in there. Well, I think this DVD has a little bit for guitar players of all levels and abilities. You can get into the riffs such as Breaking the Law. It's a real basic, easy to play, great rock track. You don't have to be too advanced in order to get into that song, for example. But if you are more advanced, you can get into some of the soloing ideas. I mentioned Beyond the Realms of Death earlier. That has an amazing solo, Victim of Changes, great solo. There's also some harmony parts, so I show you both guitar parts when they're playing in harmony, so you can kind of understand how some of these harmony parts are put together. So there's a little bit for everyone on this DVD. Well, whenever learning someone else's material, the one thing you want to take away is how can you incorporate this into your own material, into your own style of playing. Some of the other more involved tracks have lots of lead guitar parts going on, so you can try and take some of these licks and not only be able to play the licks the way Judas Priest has played these licks, but a lot of these ideas you can take and you can kind of morph them into your own playing. You change the rhythm around slightly and they can really become your own. So it's not just about learning other people's tracks, but being able to incorporate that style into your own playing.